through them.
Do I want to do what now?
You want to through them and see what they are before?
No, let's just do it. Hey, everybody! Hey, guess what? It's Jeff and Jack from Achievement Hunter.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. Hey, we're doing sightseeing today in Brutal Legend.
Yes, we are. And
giant skull? How awesome is that?
That is a giant skull. Hey, let me ask you a question. Is this an achievement video?
It is not. This is just a sightseeing video. We're showing off sights.
Sort of a cool feature we do on Achievement Hunter.
Yeah,
we show some of the cooler, like Easter.
Check out. Look. It's the four chicks that are, but they're all bound though because we beat Lion White, and then before we beat the game, the whole West Side's crazy.
Well, that's right. You are obsessed with hot chicks.
They are. Wait, I am.
You are. What?
Hey, this is a cemetery. After you beat the game, just south of... who is that? What's the main guy's name? Halford? Rob Halford?
Yeah.
Just south of his camp is a cemetery, and there's some cool stuff inside. There's a dude who's, like, mourning the loss of some dude with headphones, and you can talk to him.
No. Wait, Rob Halford's camp?
Yeah. Just south of it. There's a cemetery there. See?
Oh, I didn't realize.
See, there's dead cars.
That's why these videos are useful, I guess, because I didn't realize.
And then at the southernmost point, there's this big one that says Halford, because, well, I guess we're spoiling the game for the people who haven't seen it, but there's a cleavage shot.
Nice.
And then Eddie's all like, hey, baby, how you doing? Nice cleavage.
Boobs!
And then you can go and mourn. You can sit here and mourn. And then actually, time passes by real quick, so if you don't want to play at night, you can sit there and it'll go by real fast.
That's helpful and interesting.
Yeah, it's one of those things you might miss if you're not playing the game, but that's what we're here for.
I don't think this video is going very well, Jack.
Why not? I think it's going very well.
I mean, this is an awesome video.
Yeah, there we go.
Kudos
so
to you.
Here we are in the Black Tears area, and I thought this was maybe something from, that Queen album?
Oh, right, except those aren't Queens. Those
those are chicks. It's kind of creepy looking. That's not really pointed out. And here we go. At the top of this temple in the jungle area, if you go all the way back up to the top, you can actually talk to these chicks up here.
Oh, yeah, next to the pictures of your dad.
Yeah, yeah.
What do they say to you if you talk to them?
They're like, why were you scared to talk to me? And they're like, we thought you were the son of Ormageddon or whatever. And they freak out. Then the big kitty cat says something. Those are awesome looking, man.
Yeah, they're pretty cool. They're like kissy cats.
Yeah. Aw.
Because the makeup. See what I did?
And then on the beach up in the northwest corner of the map, there's actually a party you can go and chill at. So it's this big stage thing on the beach. And then you can go talk to these guys.
Yeah, there's a ton of collectibles right around here, too. So when you're going through and getting your collectibles, you might want to stop and have a beer with some of the fellas and relax and, take your shoes off, walk along the sand, maybe pick up some seashells.
I just love this. So they're all like, yeah, yeah, Eddie Riggs. We love you, man. Yeah, Eddie Riggs. But you gotta check out this giant Dixie cup. Not Dixie cup. What are those, like, the plastic cups at parties called?
Dixie cups.
No, those are the small ones.
I don't know. What's solo cups?
Yeah, there you go. The solo cups. Like, I think I pan around to it here. He's drinking them. Look how big that is. It's bigger. It's like a gallon solo cup.
That's pretty awesome. Are they going to make s'mores later, do you think?
I think so.
Nice.
Going to make Dick s'mores.
I don't know what those are.
Where are we here? Okay, this is the Southern Cross area. I think this is the last one we have on this video. So it's a giant Southern Cross. Who's that? This is after we beat the game, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, it's Ophelia. She's just hanging out up here.
She's chilling. And he goes, hey, you want to make out? And you make out with Ophelia. That's all it is.
How long does this go on for? You did this for probably 6 hours, I'm guessing.
And I cried to it because I thought it was so sweet. And then he goes, make out. Look at that.
Are you sad that Eddie Riggs, the cartoon video game character, has already found more love than you probably will in your entire life?
I'm quite sad. Why you got to end the video like that? That hurts.